Good morning from day four of our trip. Today we're off to Epcot. A little bit of a late start this morning. It was a rather late finish last night after the Halloween party, but so worth it. So we've actually just come to the Magic Kingdom because we're going to get the ferry boat down to the transportation hub and then the monorail through, so we can tick off both the ferry boat and the monorail. So today's literally it's going to be Epcot. We had a reservation for space 220 for lunch, but we've cancelled that. The options in the end weren't great and it's quite pricey, so instead we're going to just get snacks from around the world and see what happens. So come and join us on day four at Epcot. A bit of a palaver getting in. So we went to Magic Kingdom hoping to get the ferry boat to the transportation hub and then the monorail into Epcot, but the ferry boat, because it's still morning, was only bringing people into Magic Kingdom, not away. So we ended up getting the monorail from Magic Kingdom down to the transportation hub and then here to Epcot. But we are here, we're in. Oh, it's Figment. Statue. Nipped into Starbucks, got herself a drink and a little bit of fruit. $4.19 for three small oranges. Crazy prices. Gone and got ourselves our food and wine passports. So we're going to give some of that a go today and try some of the offerings available to us. We've got a virtual queue time for 5:30 for Guardian, so hopefully we can get on that as well. And then I think we're going to be here all day and watch Harmonious later at 9 o'clock. So looking forward to this afternoon. Should be a really good day. Really looking forward to trying some of the food that is on offer to us and see what we like and don't like. And obviously we've got Ratatouille and Frozen and all that sort of thing. So looking forward to it. So let's see where we go next and try some food. So we had our first piece of food from Mexico and it was a pork soft taco with salsa, pineapple salsa and black bean with a little bit of kick. It wasn't too bad. It was a small portion. But yeah, it was okay actually. It was yummy. So we're now in line for Anna and Elsa to meet them. And then we're going on to the Frozen ride and then moving on to the next pavilion and see what they've got on offer food-wise and what ride we can do as well. So it's quite busy here today. And there's quite a few meet and greets going on as well. We've seen already Minnie, Goofy, Pluto and Donald. Donald was in his Mexican theme. But most of the queue lines are being closed already, so we'll probably end up doing them a bit later or the next day that we come along. But now we're in queue to say for Arnold and Elsa to say hey to them and find out if Olaf is around. Probably not. He's probably giving somebody warm hugs. And tomorrow we were supposed to do Typhoon Lagoon. But so we did most of it quite quickly on Monday that we were here. So I've actually been able to snag some last minute reservations for Hollywood Studios. So we're now doing that tomorrow and we're probably going to go for rope drop as well. The park's open an extra half an hour early for resort guests, so we'll get there for about 7:30, 7:45 tomorrow morning and do a full day in Hollywood Studios as well, which will be really exciting. But yeah, so we're off to meet Anna and Elsa, say hi to them and then off to ride the Frozen ride. Let me get the zoom out. Amazing.
Hello. Hello. No, I do love you, Kelly. That's perfect. You fit right in. What was your
day very much like today, Anna saved her sister. does make sense.
Frozen ride is done. Look at that, Baba. Really good.
I loved it.
That was such a cool little ride. Absolutely amazing. Although I did get a little bit wet. We sat at the front, and as we came down the little drop, a wave decided to enter the boat and got me. But it's fine, we'll dry off. I think the next ride we're going to think about doing is Ratatouille, but we're just making our way around. There might be some more snacks we want to try, because I think the next building we're going into might be China, I think. So we're going to head down there now. But yeah, Frozen ride, absolute must. Absolutely loved it. And the merch in the store afterwards is pretty cool as well. I've got my eye on the Mickey Mouse Henny Henson, yeah, jacket. It was $175. Not sure whether it's justifiable, but who knows? See what happens towards the end of the trip. So yeah, let's go and try some more food and see where we end up. We're definitely eating our way around the world right now. So far we have done Mexico. Was that China?
Yeah.
It was China. And now Germany. So China, we tried the chicken dumplings, i.e. the chicken geysers. They were really, really yummy. We also tried the Mongolian beef bao bun, which was yummy. And we tried the beef noodles, but to be fair, it tasted more like a Chinese oriental flavoured spag bol. So that was all right. I wouldn't have that again, but the bao bun was delicious, and as was the chicken dumplings. And then in Germany, Kane had the apple strudel, which I think he thoroughly enjoyed. And I had the long named one, Schnudeln, which is a cheesy ham pasta bake thing. That was really, really yummy, to be fair. They had a lot of cheese on it, but it was delicious. So now Amara, our friend who's with us, is just queuing up to go meet Snow White. And then I think we're going around to ride Ratatouille. I think we're going to have a break from the food for a little while. We've definitely eaten a lot in a short amount of time. And then once we've done that, we're off the test track. And then after that, it shouldn't be too long before we can go on Guardians, all being well. And then after that, we'll probably carry on eating around the world and pick up where we left off. Definitely want to go to Spain and try their paella. That's one thing I do want to do. I'm sure there's a few desserts that Kane would like to try. Our friend who was here back in May has highly recommended the Mickey cinnamon rolls, if we can find them, so we'll probably be on the hunt for them. So yeah, it's been a lovely afternoon so far. It is hot, it is busy, but it's enjoyable. It's nice to actually walk around the world and try different things and experience it. So we'll continue to do so. We do have another day here at Epcot next week. So this week is pretty much doing a day in each park, give or take. We're off to Universal at the weekend for 3 days, and then we'll be back on Sunday night and staying in Disney until we get home on next Friday. So yeah, so we've got another day here, which is going to be good. At least then we can kind of pick and choose what we want to eat again and what we want to do again, which should be quite cool. And I think next week as well will be a bit more slower paced week and hopefully some park hopping. Because what we have also noticed as well is that we've not got any days at Magic Kingdom when Enchantment's on. It's always the days that we've booked in to be Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party, so a bit of poor planning on our behalf. So we're going to try and park hop one of the days and go and see that if we can. But we've got Harmonious here tonight, which we're excited to see. That's at 9 o'clock, and then I don't know what we're doing after that. This evening we'll probably go back to the hotel and chill. Like I said before, we're doing a rope drop for Hollywood Studios tomorrow. Spending a full day there, which is going to be dead exciting. So far Epcot's been good fun, and we're looking forward to going on Ratatouille. We rode it in Paris and it was great fun. It'd be nice to actually be on a ride that's all in English, though, because the French version obviously does a little bit of French and a little bit of English. So it'd be good to be there for the whole of English and actually understand it, which we're looking forward to doing. But yeah, next stop hopefully will be potentially Spain for a bit of paella.
two galaxies are actually moving closer to each other.
Of our year, Xandar experiences periods of total sunlight shifting to periods of total darkness. During the light cycle, our parallel suns appear close together in the sky, meaning spectacular sunsets and sunrises. The light casts moving.
Fast forwarding a few hours later now. Sorry, guys, that we haven't been on here. We've done so much. So we went to the French Pavilion. We've ridden Ratatouille, which was awesome. It was such a cute ride. So we rode it in Disneyland Paris back in March, and yeah, we fell in love with it then. So yeah, really, really good ride. Then we just walked round the other side of the showcase, looked at all the food that we really want to try, and we have just got off Guardians of the Galaxy for the first time. What's your thoughts, Baba?
Absolutely epic, I loved it. Yeah.
What's your favourite bit?
All of it.
If yeah. You need to pick one bit.
I think it was probably going into the other world, that part.
Was good.
Yeah.
So those of you who probably know, I don't do roller coasters, and going on to that, I was so nervous. I was shaking, I was sweating more in there than I was outside in the heat. But I'm glad I did it. It was such a great ride. I'll definitely happy to do it again. So we got row one. And the whole thing was awesome. I think my favourite bit for it was when you're circling the moon. Just the way they do it is brilliant. So I'm actually going to be looking at Light Lane shortly. Go and ride it again this evening if we can. If not, we are back in Epcot next week. So who knows? But yeah, absolutely worth every single minute of the worry that I had. But yeah, definitely do it again. Our friend's just gone to ride Soarin'. We're not doing it today. We did it back in California and we just weren't feeling it today, so we're not doing it. And I think we did Imagination with Figment after that. But I'm also tempted maybe to Living with the Land as well, just to have a bit of a chill out. But it's 6:15 and there's more food that is calling us, and then hopefully try and find a decent spot to watch Harmonious tonight. But so far it's been a great day. We've done so much again. I'm glad on a personal level that I've conquered Guardians. That was one milestone for me. The next one is Hagrid's ride in Universal at the weekend. That's another one. It's got an element in it that I really don't like, which is drops. But hey, I'll get on it and I'll do it. And I'll probably come off a nervous wreck with that one as well, but it'll be worth it once I've done it and conquered it. So stick with us for this evening. You'll see what happens. We don't know what we're going to do. We don't know what we're going to eat. We're just going to take it as it comes, do a little bit of research to find out where the best place is to watch Harmonious and go from there. So there we go. We'll catch up with you guys in a little while.
I'm Dr. Mike Channing, chairman of the Imagination Institute.
Hello. On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie goochie go, and taste. Tastes like chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go!
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour.
Our first stop is the sand.
I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've got Figment free, Mana. The things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line three.
With F-I-G-M-E-N-T, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment.
One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see.
This is
So guys, change of plan. We have come back to the hotel to get some food. We're not doing the show tonight at Epcot, but we are doing rope drop tomorrow morning over at Hollywood Studios. So it'll be an early start for us. Hence why we've come back. Gonna make a full day of it tomorrow. And we have an exciting dinner booked tomorrow evening, which of course we'll take you guys along for. So that note's been an amazing day over at Epcot. We'll be there again next week to do the other half of World Showcase for trying the food and doing the rides that we didn't do, and hopefully get on Guardians of the Galaxy again, because again, that was absolutely amazing. So guys, for that, thank you very much for coming along today. It's been an absolute pleasure having you with us. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, see us over on Instagram and Facebook, and don't forget we are doing blogs as well for this trip. So until tomorrow, thank you very much, and we shall see you real soon. Bye.